God be with you, good sir.
Do you know if there's anyone around here who could use my help?
Could be. Berthold, our local gamekeeper, was looking for help with something a while back. Why don't you ask him if he still needs help?
Have you heard anything about the Cumans in Sigismund's army?
Don't talk to me about that fucking rabble. A soldier was saying in the alehouse that barbarians impale people on spikes, rape women. They hold nothing sacred, the filthy Edens.
Good health to you.
Did you find out what actually happened?
Folks say it was on account of our silver and how Sir Radzik sides with the king.
How does life in Rattai suit you?
I suppose it was kind of them to take us in. But then they just left us to fend for ourselves. Nobody gives a damn about us. Jesus, look where you're going. What is it?
is it?
What's the matter, madam?
Good day to you.
Any chance of some work here, Captain?
It all depends on what you're ready to do, my lad. As I'm sure you've noticed, the roads around here are swarming with brigands. Sir Hunnish has declared quite a reward for dealing with them.
So what do you think I should do about them?
We know about one of their encampments. It's to the east of Ratai in an abandoned mine. I don't really mind how you deal with them. Anyway, the leaders generally wear spurs, maybe like they're pretending their nobility. Who cares? In any case, bring me the spurs, and I'll take it as proof that the deed's done.
Very well. I'll see to it.
Wait. In addition, Sir Hanush has offered a reward for every bandit who's killed. So take a good sharp dagger. You'll get a bit extra for each ear you bring.
Very well. That sounds amusing.
Well, as for amusement, I'd entertain myself by being very careful, lad.
Are you serious?
are you doing there?
What the hell was that? Who's there?
Who's there? What are you doing there?
Hey. What are you doing here?
Who's there?
Tired of life, are you?
What's that?
What's the
matter?
Call that combat.
Bring it on, Solo.
Well. You're dead.
Oh dear. That hurt.
What's life like in Rattai?
We got sturdy walls and two castles to protect us. There's not many towns have that. And we got everything we need here. We got an apothecary, a swordsmith, an armourer. We got a beautiful church and fine alehouses.
Have you heard anything about the Cumans in Sigismund's army?
Everywhere they go, they pillage, rape and slaughter. Or so the tales have it. Of course, all armies do that, but them barbarians take pleasure in it.
What have we here?
What the hell?
My respects to you, sir.
Any work for me here by any chance?
That depends. How's your hearing?
What?
I said, how's your hearing?
It's perfectly fine. You don't have to scream at me. I mean, why are you asking?
Because there is this one little job going. But I need someone who knows the area well and has good ears.
I ought to be able to handle that.
Fine. So here's the problem. My friend is a birder, and he left a few rare nightingales with me for safekeeping. They're good to trade. Rich gentlemen hang them caged up in their chambers. It keeps their wives from fretting when they're off drinking and wenching.
I see.
The trouble is, the nightingales are gone. I don't know how, but the birds have flown.
Hang on, surely you're not asking me to go flapping around looking for birds?
Not exactly. Luckily, their wings are clipped, so they won't be far, and the watchman in the tower told me they headed off toward Vranik. I have traps prepared. It should be easy enough to catch them in those.
Fine, but how will I know where to put the traps?
I hear they like pine woods, and there's a pine-covered hill just before Vranik.
Right. A bloody great wood.
That's just why you need to listen out. Nightingales have a distinctive song. When you hear it close by, you set a trap on the spot. They kept twittering away the whole time they were here, so I can remember the tunes. I'll sing them to you.
I can't wait.
It went something like this.
What? People keep birds like that in their houses. It's like the sound a cat makes when you pull it by the tail.
You know how it is. The gentry's got all manner of odd tastes. The question is, can you remember it?
Can you repeat that?
Of course. Remember it now?
Yes, I'll remember.
Right, here are the traps. Don't forget, once you hear a nightingale, set a trap nearby. You ought to be caught in it after a while.
I'll do that. Can you teach me to be a better archer?
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Maybe another time.
Good health to you.
What's life like in Rattai?
Good. Or it was till them refugees came. Still, we're better off here than most places.